right, welcome back to Crave Marketplace YouTube channel. There's a bunch of YouTube channels underneath the Crave Marketplace brand, but I try to categorize them pretty easily to follow. This is more of more review of music, more of a reaction video. But at the beginning, what I like to do is try to just dump off a couple little tidbits, facts about what was happening that day. Just because it's more fun to learn while you're watching it, I guess. But this is Queen's Live Aid performance from July 13th, 1985. It was to raise funds for famine relief in Africa. Huge bands played that day. Elton John, David Bowie, Mick Jagger, Eric Clapton, Tom Petty, Neil Young, just about anybody who was somebody. 75 bands in all. I was a kid at the time in high school. I remember watching it. 1.2 billion people watched it. This one will be from Wembley Stadium, where there's 72,000 people live watching it. It was organized in about 10 weeks, believe it or not. Like I said, 75 bands. But no one was greater that day than Queen. I haven't seen this in a while. I hope you enjoy my reaction as well as if you've seen it. It gets better every time. If you haven't seen it, you're in for a real treat. Here's Queen, Wembley Stadium, Live Aid. Charisma. Brian May is sick. Tell me somebody else with more charisma. I see love and complete control of the crowd. Love it. I let the ads go until I can skip them just because somebody paid for it. You know, I'm a capitalist that way. But knows exactly what he's doing.
Stop! underrated in my book. I mean, the passion, it's just ridiculous. It's got it all, the whole package. And people say that guy's got it, or that guy doesn't have it, that guy has it. It's it walking there. Wow. Remember all the bands these people have already seen that day. And now Queen's blowing the doors off.
It's everything you wish for. Your site traffic is skyrocketing. Until this happens. Be careful with pressure. Build yourself a platform that's engineered for success. So as traffic's...
This next song is only dedicated to beautiful people here tonight. It means all of you. Thank you for coming along and making this a great occasion.
Out of it.
He's got the whole crowd. That whole crowd. I hope he signed that guitar and it went to the charity, because I bet that went for big cash. Wow.
We'll be right back.
That video just abruptly cuts, I guess, right there. Odd. But nonetheless, 72,000 people, $127 million raised that day, 75 bands, two cities mainly, obviously London and Philadelphia, but it brought the world together. Music that one day brought the world together. Hope you enjoyed it. See you on the next one. You should subscribe, like the channel. Why not?